Wow, so many crashes. All right, let's try this again. You know, and it's different every time. The terrain's different every time. So we'll never get that back again, what we had last time. It is only an alpha at this point. Should stress that. Okay. So trees gave us a crash. Let's see if it crashes again. Very far tree viewing distance, but we'll only do like some trees. Yeah. Apply. There's some trees. They're popping in. Be careful with that slider, because look how many trees it's making. Ooh. Let's turn that down a bit. Apply. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's try this. That's a lot of trees. I wonder how long before we get a crash. I really do wonder. Yeah, those are definitely voxels. Ooh, that's weird. They're disappearing. What's going on with that? Strange. Huh. Okay, let's go. Isn't that weird? Don't know what to tell you. We'll just explore until it crashes, because there have been so many crashes up to this point. Weird with the trees. I don't even know. Okay, so once again, if somebody was to ask me, you know, is it worth it to buy it? Yeah, I think so. Oh. Well, here we go again. Wow. That was a bad time to crash. Right when I was saying, yeah, I think it's worth it to buy it. Actually, it is. You have to look at the potential of this. It's massive. Because this is phenomenal. You know what? I want at least a couple of trees in there. We do get crashing with trees, so we'll turn it up just barely, and view distance, like right there. Let's see what happens. Apply. Alright. It drops a lot of trees in there. Oh, that's weird. Look at that. Interesting. You know, on second thought, let's take those trees out of here. Because no. At this moment, trees are a fail. Done. Okay, at least we can kind of explore a bit. And that's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna explore. Question is, where? Let's go. Where do you want to go? We probably don't have long before it crashes, really. So let's just go up here. Go to the top of the hill. It's on good quality again. So it'd be really neat if you could save your infinite terrain, you know, gameplay. You could always come back to it, you know? I bet you that's one of the things that they've got their sights set on. And textures look good. I mean, just look at this. Isn't it wonderful? Just imagine, okay, if you could crank the settings. You didn't have to worry about it crashing. Do you know how fulfilling it is? How I don't know. Just it that's the way I describe it. Fulfilling to just explore. You know? Probably, I don't know how many gamers would really, you know, love something like that, but I've dreamed about it. Hey, there's a tree. What's that tree doing here? Okay, you dare me to turn around and look behind me? Please don't crash. Oh, good. So what's up with this? That tree looks good. I like that tree. Looks nice. I like it. We must press on. Man, just look at the... Oh, gosh. Who knows what we're gonna find? It's exciting. Just kind of pick a destination and go for it. There you go, buddy. Let's go. So what looks good to you? Let's head up, think in this general area up here, maybe between some of these mountains or up and over. See, if we had plants and trees, it'd make it a whole lot more interesting. I really like the fact, actually, that the character runs out of breath. I like that. Although, he seems to be running out of breath pretty quickly. Ambient sounds are good. Oh, yeah, that's another thing. You're gonna like this when the shadows start reaching across the landscape. It's very spectacular.